But everyone is imploring the officials to think hard about this. How did the ball get into the backcourt? Did Terry touch that and knock it into the backcourt?
Yes, he did.
That's not good. Player in the front court touches it and knocks it in.